You'd think with thrust attacks that you could dodge them to the side, but apparently not. Now, where did our runes go? So we should probably check if that's enough for a level, because if not, it's probably pretty close. No, 7k off, actually. Right, we need everything though. We need mind, we need int. We'll go with int for now. Right, do we want to rush him onto phase 2 or do we not? I'm wondering when it's best to use these glint blades. Or should we use Carrion Slicer? That just does more damage these days. Ah, piss off. It's just, the delay on that as well doesn't help. I think we're better off with just swords. Yeah. That's really difficult to dodge. And now we're trapped in a corner. Lovely. That makes things a bit more difficult for us. Just a tad. Yeah. I just can't tell if he's going to do thrusts or if he's going to do swipes. Too fast. How do you feel about... Oh. I see. You're going to cheese us from there, right? And you're not going to allow us to do that. The delay on that is just annoying. What if we just run away? Can we just run away from you? I'm hoping we can, because that'd be nice. I really am not looking forward to fighting the Godskin duo later on, I'll tell you that much. If I can't even beat one of them by themselves. Now, can we just open this door? Yes. How do you feel about that, Noble? It appears to be having difficulty keeping up with us. Fight avoided. I mean, what's he gonna drop anyway? See you later, fat boy. Although we might have to go back to that tower at some point, because I'm sure there was a staff I was supposed to find in there that I didn't. Might have to do some research on that, mate, because I don't feel like going back right now. I might have been more inclined to stay and actually fight that Godskin Noble if it was a new enemy rather than one that we've seen multiple times before and are going to see again in the future. But now he appears to have a lack of fingers. But what we do have is a body. Rani's body. And the curse mark of death, no less. And the Stargazer heirloom. So that's three that we've got now. Redan's, Melania's, and Rani's. It's probably worth equipping that compared to our other options for now. What does the curse mark of death do for us? Yep, carved into Rani's discarded flesh. The half-wheel wound of the centipede. Carved at the moment of the death of the first demigod and should have taken the shape of a circle. So is this the bit, is this what Fear needed? Maybe. We haven't advanced her quest far enough with Trace to be sure about that. That might be all we need from here for right now. Maybe we need to go back to Rani's Rise. It's not entirely clear what to do next, but let's see what happens if we go speak to Rani, if she's around. She's not around, but there is a new sight of grace, I think. Curious. Rani's chamber. Fair enough. Maybe we can go to Renner's rise. Oh, there's a wolf. We'll just ignore that. Was this open before? Maybe. Oh, chest. Ooh. Snowridge gear, you say? Well, Cherry's already got a hat. Trace is our other mage, and she needs a hat. She's under there somewhere. Yeah, that might be Trace's hat now. Now I just need a cool suit of armour to go with it, I guess. And now we're off to another location. Ansel River, Maine. Underground, you say? Near a site of grace. And a miniature Rani. Head to toe, every detail is perfect. This unresponsive doll seems pleasantly cool. Hello, Rani. Little girl. She's going to be wondering why I'm wearing a hat, isn't she? Although, it does look very silly, doesn't it? I don't know if we can, you know. The brim is just too floppy. Plus, it definitely doesn't go with this armor set. Now that we've got a Rani doll. Yeah. We can talk to it. Doesn't seem to do much.
Oh, a dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise, but now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter.
Cool. Right, Baleful Shadows, you say? I guess we can go and see them. See what else we've got going on in this area. Is there anything over there? Let's have a look. I mean, this place looks nice in general. Looks a bit deep root depths. But I suppose it would look nice because it's an underground area and they always look nice. I do like them. Got another coffin. Danger ahead, you say? Yeah, it looks pretty dangerous. Looks like a dead end. So, yeah, not much going on over here. No horsey. What are you? You're just one of those horrible bugs, aren't you? But you're very slow. We can deal with slow enemies. I'm slow, but they're also slow. Oh, I thought that was going to be a grab attack. Grand. Now, any more of you lads around? The old palace ruins. Oh god. Yeah, I feel like we should have upgraded the bow at some point. Can we just rush you? Yeah, we took a bit of damage in the process. Ouch. You've got melee attacks, have you? And actually, yeah, that did quite a lot of damage, so maybe we won't try and melee you to death. Ghost Glove Wart, though. That's always welcome. Are you going to carry on attacking forever? Got like a 4-hit combo. Right. Wait. Oh, you're still alive, are you? Terrible bastards. Let's just run away. Oop. Clayman ashes. So these are claymen. They're pretty awful, all told. We should probably go back to base and upgrade our bow. And then come back and deal with this guy. And then we can explore at our leisure. But let's see. Is there another site of grace further in? Ants? Yeah, that seems about right. Ants we can deal with all day long. I see up there. Yeah, not a threat. Flying ants? Maybe a threat? Nah, not really. Shield Grease, grand. Yep, try that again, my friend. And I will cut you down to size. And then stab you down to size as well. I mean, if he's going to do big somersault sentons, then I guess he's not, ouch, that bad. And yeah, we got him. But yeah, you and I have different definitions of weak foe, my friend. What is an omen ban when it's at home? Uses FP to unleash wraiths. Fair enough. It's another of those type of things. Good to know. Now a golden centipede, more glass shards. And some more meat. Fair enough. Are we going back to a shortcut door at any point? Because that'd be nice. Is this the one I was thinking of that's opposite the old site of grace we were at before? Yes, good. We've made some progress today. This is promising. Now, so many different ways to go still. We could go up on this pipe, for example. Deal with this boglin, if you felt like it. Or apparently not. Ouch, but it can deal with us. And potentially its mate as well. Okay. Maybe we'll just take lock-on off for a second, wait for one of them to come around the corner. Are they going to come around the corner, or are they too clever for that? Yep, they're too clever. We're being outsmarted by boglins. Son of a gun. Excellent. Got them in the end. It only cost us like 3 flasks to deal with 2 boglins. There's one down there as well, the little shit. Do we need to worry about that one? Or can we just press on? I feel like, yeah, we should just press on and deal with this bugger up close. And then deal with any of his mates, although none of them appears to have followed us. Which is nice. What are you doing down there? You can try and get to me somehow. Are those two sides connected? Does it matter whether we drop to the left or to the right? Nice. Handled. Now that gives us access to another pipe down there, but it also lets us jump up here to where there's treasure and a sus doorway. Yep, I see a sus doorway, my friend. Golden rune 10 for our troubles. More ladders. First off, shortcut. That sounds promising. Oh, it's a kick ladder, is it? A kick ladder that leads down to that room we were just in. Yeah, so what? We come across the site of grace. From the site of grace, we go down one ladder, we go up the other. Maybe. And then we've got a pipe we can climb in? Is this wise? Is any of this wise? Or is this sewer system just awful from start to finish? What do you have for us? Are you just a cerulean? You're no fun. Right up ahead, but dead end. Which way are you pointing, friend? That way. Well, that's promising. We'll get the item and then come back. Ah! You, we will definitely want. Three flasks. That ain't bad. And an eye of yellow. Flask's worth it, eye of yellow not. So, we'll call it a win. Now, where's that scarab gone? Come on, there we go. Tricky putting a scarab and a boglin in the same tunnel. Let's try and catch us out. Oh god. What are you doing here? Why are there just commoners roaming around in these tunnels? Perhaps these are the sewer workers I was referring to at one point. That sounds like an enemy sneaking up on us. No? Smithing stone 8 though, very nice. Just check we haven't got any illusory sewer walls. Let's do some backtracking. Make our way back to that metal door that we first came through when we dropped into this pipe. That was this one, wasn't it? Yeah. Now we'll try the other way. So we dropped in there. We haven't been round here. Here, you say? Should we trust this message? I mean, they might have just been saying, here, rats and not much else. I'm just going to always assume that it's best to jump over these holes. Until proven otherwise. Big rat. And down it goes. It can live down there for now. And we'll carry on. Have we just gone round in a circle? We might have done. Is that a basilisk? Next to Big Rat. It might be. Fine, we'll drop down this hole then, I guess. See where it takes us. Get some shoes for our trouble. And unlock a shortcut door. Good. So that was a good hole. Taking on all at once required ahead. Is that so? That sounds like the worst idea in the world. Although, if it's just pots, maybe we can live with pots. Is that a lever? Looks like it. Is this a shortcut lift? It's taking us further down. Down to the site of grace, maybe? Please say it's taken us to the site of grace. Ah. Good. That could have gone much worse, all told. Much, much worse. Now, let's go see if friend Hugh can upgrade our picks at all. He's always banging on about killing gods. Now. So we need a bunch more smithing six. We've started acquiring sevens and whatnot. So we can actually just get one pickaxe up and that's about it. But that's fine, because then we can use the rest of our runes for a level. Let's get endurance up some more, because why not? I should check the name of that site of grace we've just picked up. Underground roadside, land our catacombs, forsaken depths, I guess that'll be the one. Yep, sure is the one. Now let's go see about those pot friends, because they might have an item for us. Have you got an item for us, little friends? It's a ritual pot, who just thought it? Now, can you do much to me when I'm in here? You can hit me, but not terribly hard. I mean, you're just not that tough, are you? See you later. Gives us time to... Oh, you followed us. Well, that didn't work out for you, did it, you silly bugger? Or was that your little friend? Might have been the little one. Either way, it wasn't worth many runes. Oops. Yep. I should have expected this. Not terribly bothered about those runes, but we may as well head back up and see if we can't commit some potricide. Yeah, you little ones do hit a bit hard, I suppose. But you're easily dealt with one at a time. Are you an exploding one, or are you just a regular one still? Good. No, there wasn't much reason for that massacre. But... we needed to show them who was in charge.